stop by Claire's game. We're gonna add feta cheese anyway, so we don't need any more salt because the feta cheese is really salty anyways. Alright guys, we're gonna let that cook for a little bit. Feta cheese, baby. Oh yeah. Basil powder. For a little bit. Voila! Ooh, that looks good. Oh, 너무 맛있겠다. Ooh. Just kind of go for it. Bon appetit. So good, you guys. Woo!
Such a little cute place. This is Derek's friend's restaurant, so we're gonna go. Wow. This is a really cute seat, babe. You look so cute.
Wow. This is Hongsu.
Oh, I can't wait to show you guys Hongsu today. All right, so this place is called Chori Sangkyong. And they're really well known for their sokbap, which is like the really, oh, they don't have it in English, huh? Or picture, I love picture menus, but they do have salmon.
Salmon.
Abalone. Jumbo. Steak. This is really good, and it's limited to 20 each for lunch and dinner, so get the steak. That had really good reviews. And onyang-sik napjak bulgogi. So this is like bulgogi, but it's like flattened out a little bit. It's like the style of onyang. And then we got the galbi and salmon. So we're really excited for this.
이거
and
진짜 then 맛있어, 불고기도.
불고기? Derek said the 불고기 one's really good too. Also, they do have a lot of side dishes and they have drinks. So a lot of people do come here to drink as well. It's a cute little place. Oh my gosh, it comes with miyeokguk and these little cute side dishes. This is uwang, right?
Uwang.
Uwang. Then you have kimchi without the
red kimchi.
Pepper. Baekkimchi.
White kimchi.
And this is called 이거 뭐야 여보? 이거 뭐야?
이게 이제 멘보샤라고 새우를 으깨가지고 속을 만든 건데 그거를 버섯이랑 하고 튀긴 거야.
It looks so good. So it's like fried mushrooms and shrimp. Do you want to take a bite? This is a Chinese dish, right?
Yeah. Oh.
It's hot, huh? Good? And then you have a little bit of 젓갈. It's like kind of marinated raw squid, right? And
then we have, I love this so much. It's tofu and spinach. And you have the handsome boss here.
어, 잘 먹게.
잘 먹겠습니다. 네, 감사합니다. Ooh, he's so handsome, babe.
He's mother.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He was mother.
Oh, okay. Wow, is this a salmon? Oh, so good. 이거 뭐야?
이거 그
eel.
Oh,
oh
eel.
My gosh, looks so good. Thank you. And then I'm gonna open mine. Ooh, yeah, 갈비. 잘 먹겠습니다. Here is the Seoul Forest Seoul Soup. And it smells like pupu because it's the season for, is it called ginkgo? Ginkgo?
Mm. Oh, the cafe is pretty.
Oh, it's a cute little cafe.
Prunus Cafe.
Prunus Cafe. Wow, it's nice here.
나의 오늘 데이트 코스 어떠니?
너무 좋아요. Thanks, babe. We are so happy that we brought this camera back. Actually, I lost it in Italy. I bought my friend's. I bought it off of my friend recently, so.
Thank you, Jeongseo.
Thank you, Jeongseo. The action cam is back. Oh, 너무 예쁘다. 다 가을 색깔이야. So we're at the Hyundai outlet.
아, 여기서 찍으면 잘 나올 것 같아.
Where is this babe?
어?
여기 어디야?
남양주?
남양주. Oh, everywhere is very Christmassy already. Really cute. So Derek got cold brew, Ethiopia coffee, and I got cappuccino, baby, because it's the weather for cappuccinos. Hi everyone! Hi. This is the Robecton team. Global marketing team, exactly, right?
Global and global marketing.
Yay! The face is behind.
Finally.
We're gonna eat. We have to order now.
Yes.
잘 먹겠습니다. 잘 먹겠습니다. Robecton, 화이팅! 화이팅! Bye, babes! See you soon! Alright, guys, and then we're gonna stop by Claire's. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. So they have everything in their lines. 그리고 it's always very like chill here and quiet, so it's nice to just come alone and just test everything. With this, if you vote on the favorite product, then you get sample kits.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Which, oh man.
Oh, 이거 너무 좋아.
나 요즘에 진짜 많이 쓰고 있어. So Richmore Soothing Cream.
이거 진짜 좋아.
Okay, oh blue cream. And then the cleansing oil. Claire's vitamin drop.
나는 결정해.
뭔데?
난
the rich moist? 아, 나는 OG. I want the tub, but I voted for the midnight blue calming cream, and then she voted for the rich moist soothing cream.
The serum's really good too.
Yeah, my dad's favorite.
아, 진짜?
Yeah.
Papa knows what he's talking
about. He knows us. He's a skin guru.
그래서 여기서.
Yay! 여기서 wow, we can choose 6.
네,
Yay!
안 써본 거. 3개까지 중복으로 하실 수 있고
네.
5개씩
Okay, so I'm gonna go with blue cream. Okay. 3 blue cream, and then I think I'm gonna get
BB. 이런 거 여행 갈 때
one BB cream, and then I'm gonna get rich moist. 이렇게 I chose 6. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Put it in my pocket. And they have like displays of books usually here. Or if they're having some type of different events, they always have it here.
여기 뭐야?
Space.
So. 너무 피곤해. I need this. 너무
oh. Must you spread your sexy leg like that?
언니 meditate.
Meditate.
아. 그건 자는 거고. That's sleeping.
Okay.
You guys, I was informed by a very close source that Derek is with another woman right now. My hands are shaking at the moment. I don't know what to think, but I'm gonna confront them. I see them. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my gosh, she's my twin! You guys, say hi!
Hi!
So this is Derek, of course you guys know my husband. This is my, this is my twin, 내 쌍둥이, Ara. 둘이 뭐 하는 거예요?
지금 어떤 현장인가요?
지금 어떤 현장인가요? 사랑과 전쟁 아닌가 이거?
여기 앉아.
Alright, thank you, babe.
Hi guys, how are you? I am in the cab and I'm on my way to a meeting right now. And you know what? Today is really cold and I wore really short shorts without any kind of leggings and things, which I'm regretting a lot because it's so cold. But any cowsies, today is another hustling day, so I wanted to take you guys along with me and see you guys see me hustle. Alright, so. Ooh, ooh. Okay, I'll see you guys at the meeting. You guys, I did not get to film a meeting. It was a passionate meeting, an hour and 30 minutes or so. I have a really fun project coming, you guys. I'll be able to talk about it a little bit more a little bit later on. But anyways, now I'm starving. I'll see you guys back home. Let's order something delicious because I deserve it. Let's go. End of the day, you guys. This is where my pure joy comes from. Ah! Downtowner. I love that everything is delivered so well. Oh my god! Yas to cheeseburger and guacamole french fries. Oh yes, pure joy. Bon appetit. I'm watching Desperate Housewives again, but I'm so excited for the new season of Selling Sunset, one of my favorite reality shows. I just watch it over and over again because it makes me miss LA so much. Can you tell me? This burger is good. Alrighty guys, so after my burger, I got them ready. It feels so good. And then I'm gonna use a sheet mask for tonight. I'm gonna be using the Mask Moments
deep hydration. This is actually the upgraded version. I really love it. Their scent has changed. It smells so good, and I know they've added new ingredients in here. I have to pick that up later on, but this is made from hydrogel sheet masks. So it's not paper, it's not cotton, it's not tinsel, they're all paper. This is actually coconut water. So it's like a gelified coconut water. Oopsie, I have to pick that up too. So you can actually apply this on longer on your skin. It lasts for a longer time. Any cowsies, I wanted to let you know that I also got to review another set of products for KBEE Global. I am their reviewer, and also reminding you that KBEE is a collaboration between Kotra, which is the company that my dad worked for a very long time and where he has retired from. So anyways, I am so honored and I am so grateful that I got to review another set of products. These are brands from Korea. You probably have heard of some of the brands. Most of the brands will seem very new to you guys. And some of them are small businesses. And I feel like it was a great opportunity for me to kind of discover new products so that I can actually share these products with you. So I have 8 products that I have reviewed. And while we wait for this sheet mask, we're gonna actually play that review because I reviewed it way beforehand, but I'm gonna insert it in right now. So hope you guys enjoy and I'll see you guys right after. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, your sister Yunyeon, in the house today, and I'm so happy to see you guys. The reviews for these 8 products is going to be very short and sweet, so let's get started. All right, so the very first product is from Frudia, and I've talked about a few of their products on my channel. Every time I try a product from Frudia, I love the fact that it smells really good. They all have these kind of yummy, fruity scents, and also this product has 81% of green grape extracts, and you can definitely smell a hint of grape. This cream is Frudia Green Grape Pore Control Cream. The texture of this cream is really interesting. It's a light gel texture, but it feels like a very unique kind of a primer. It's a vegan certified product and is cruelty-free and mainly focuses on helping to control excessive sebum and helps to tighten your pores. Alright guys, so we're gonna move on to the next product. This is called the Sera Hydrating Repair Cream. I like the fact that this cream actually comes in 3 different creams and it targets different skin concerns that you might have for that day or for that week or whatever. Today I'm going to talk about the Hydrating Repair Cream. This cream's main purpose is to help to lift your skin, to minimize wrinkles, and enhance the overall volume and plumpness. And a very interesting fact about this brand is that it actually started as an anti-aging cosmeceutical brand for professionals, providing products that are easy to use but shows fast and long-lasting improvements for your skin. Alright guys, so the next one is a perfume lotion, and I've actually had this one before. This one is a scent Jimmy, and I personally really love this one, and Derek really likes this. We're almost out of this, and I'm really glad that I got to try this new one. It's called the Arutua Joe Body Lotion, and it's a body perfume that has a very citrusy, floral, yet woody kind of elegant scent. The scent lasts for such a long time, that's why Derek and I really love it. And when you first apply it, the smell is a bit strong, but after a little while, the scent is very subtle and it's left behind, and it lasts for such a long time. It has also beta-glucan and 4 kinds of botanical essential oil, including jojoba seed oil for deep moisturizing effect. And the texture is really light, so my skin feels very comfortable. I feel like I can put on my clothes right afterwards. Alright guys, so let's move on to the next product, and this is a sheet mask, and right on the packaging you can tell that it's a K-beauty sheet mask. I like the fact that they kind of like represent and they're very proud. The name of this product is called Biugreen K-beauty Korea Mask Gun. The beautiful building on the packaging is Gyeongbokgung, the largest of the 5 grand palaces built by the Joseon dynasty.
And when you take it out, the sheet itself has a very golden kind of brass-like design, very futuristic. And it's made with skin gel sheet, which is blended with liposup and fullerene that helps to deliver moisture for your skin. Alright guys, let's move on to the next product. This is a tone-up cream. So if you have uneven skin tone concerns, I think this one will be really good to use. Also, if you feel like you don't want to wear a heavy foundation or base makeup, but you just want to kind of cover your redness a little bit and kind of even out your uneven skin texture, I felt like for those days, this was easy to use. This is the Porapo Whitening Tone-Up Cream. So it does give you a natural tone-up as soon as you put it on, but it also has niacinamide, so for long-term effect as well, it helps to brighten your overall uneven skin tone. The texture itself was very light for me. It felt hydrating, but not tacky and not sticky. Alright guys, so the next one is an emulsion. This is called the CapStay Perfect in Moisturizing Skin Emulsion. The packaging of this product, especially on the top part, actually feels really fancy when you see it and touch it for the first time. And it was a very easy to use pump type. And it does have a bit of a strong scent when you first apply, but the scent is really elegant. The light lotion-y, emulsion-y texture contains cica, green tea extracts for calming, but also has shea butter, macadamia seed oil for rich moisturizing effect, with that having a heavy texture, so it does feel very comfortable on the skin. Alright guys, so the next one is a hair care product. This one helps to style your hair, it helps to thicken your hair, it helps to give you volume as well. So there's a lot of different effects that this serum has for your hair. This is called the Dermacentric 24 Alopecia Relief Serum. It contains pentanol, salicylic acid, and also three different peptide complexes. It has these kind of cool looking black capsules that contains 13 different types of seaweed that helps to calm the temperature of your scalp, that helps to remove dead skin cells for your scalp, and also it helps with itchiness. When you first squeeze it out, the texture does feel a little bit oily and heavy, but everything soaks in really well. I used it a little bit for my scalp, and I used it for the ends of my hair mostly. Alright guys, so let's move on to the last product, and this is a cream that I feel like if you use right now, you guys will really love it. It's called the Balloon Blanc Ultra Hydrating Facial Cream. It does have a thick texture and it really intensively moisturizes the skin. I feel like it's perfect to use right now for dry and cold seasons. It has kind of like a baby powdery warm scent, which was very subtle. I loved using it. It's a certified vegan product with the mask rose and wheat amino acids, which helps to build blocks of peptides and protein, which are amazing for skin elasticity. But anyways, I don't want to show any favoritism, but I really enjoyed this cream. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Alrighty guys, so hope you guys enjoyed the review of the 8 products. If you guys have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. It hurts a little bit because I left it on for a little bit longer. But anyways, you guys, I'm just soaking everything in. Whew. So thank you guys for enjoying this vlog as well. I believe this is going to be my last vlog before Vlogmas. I'm going to have Vlogmas this month. It's not going to be every day, but hopefully I could have it once a week. My goal is to have it once a week, every Friday. So hope you stay tuned in. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, my unicorns. Good night.